Vinny. Now we see part 341. Example sum. Example 3.48 and 3.49. In 3.48, if one root of the equation 3x squared minus 10x plus k equal to 0 is 1 by 3, you have to find the other root and also find the value of k. This is quadratic equation. In the quadratic equation, one root is given as 1 by 3. One root means alpha. Inga alpha plus beta equal to minus b by a. Alpha beta equal to c by a. And we are given one root, the value of one root. Now that we consider as alpha equal to 1 by 3. We have to find the value of beta. So alpha equal to 1 by 3 and beta equal to question mark. Here what is a? A equal to 3. Then b equal to minus 10. Then c equal to k. Now you substitute the value. Minus. Here is a minus. Here is a minus. So 10 by a value is 3. So sum of the root 10 by 3. Then product of the root c by a. What is the value of c? K by a equal to 3. You are substituting the value of a, b, c. Now we are given one root equal to 1 by 3. Now we substitute here. Alpha plus beta equal to 10 by 3. Now alpha equal to 1 by 3. So 1 by 3 plus beta equal to 10 by 3. Take 1 by 3 that side. Therefore beta equal to 10 by 3 minus 1 by 3 equal to 9 by 3 equal to 3. So you are given, we have found the value of beta. Next you have to find the value of k. You know product of the root alpha beta equal to k by 3. Alpha n 1 by 3 and beta we found as 3 equal to k by 3. So 3 3 cancel. So which implies k equal to 3. This is very very simple sum. Will come under 2 mark question. Next it is given. If the sum and the product of the quadratic equation ax squared minus 5x plus c equal to 0 are both equal to 10. That means sum of the root equal to 10 and the product of the root that also equal to 10. Sum of the root equal to alpha plus beta that is equal to 10 and product of the root that also equal to 10. So according to this quadratic equation, the sum of the root formula is minus b by a. So minus a can be interrupted. So this is a and this is a, b, c. You are given the value a, b, c. So for b you are writing a can be inverse minus circuit, your minus circuit. So you can write 5. A means a itself. 5 by a. Then product of the root here is equal to c by a. C is nothing but c itself. A you keep as it is. C by a. Now you substitute here. Alpha plus beta equal to 10. Then you are writing for alpha. The sum of the root is 5 by a. So 5 by a equal to 10. That implies a equal to 10 by 5. Or 10a equal to 5. Then a equal to 5 by 10. So a equal to 1 by 2. So you know the value of a equal to 1 by 2. Now you want to find c value. Now product of the root. Alpha beta equal to 10. What is product of the root? C by a. So c by a equal to 10. You write c by a equal to 10. C by a value half equal to 10. That means c equal to 10 into half. This is the cancel formula. C equal to 5. So the value of a equal to half and C equal to 5. So this also will come under 2 more questions. Thank you.